Time of use, or TOU pricing, is based around when you use energy, not just how much you use. And that means that each day is broken down into on-peak, off-peak, and even super off-peak times. And those times have different pricing. Some TOU pricing plans have on-peak and off-peak plus super off-peak times, with energy costing the least during the super off-peak hours. On the weekends and in March and April, you have more opportunities to save during additional super off-peak hours. Other TOU pricing plans consist of on-peak and off-peak times, and the cost of electricity during the on-peak is higher due to increased demand. It's beneficial to reduce or shift your energy usage away from the on-peak hours between 4 to 9 p.m. Keep in mind that even small changes, like adjusting your thermostat a few degrees, can lead to savings on your monthly bill. The on-peak hours are between 4 to 9 p.m. because that's when more people are using electricity. It's also later in the day, when the sun starts to set and renewable energy production drops. This causes the energy grid to work harder to keep up with demand, pushing prices higher. You can learn more about time of use at sdge.com/whenmatters.